What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. I'm Chantel.
I'm Jesse.
And today we are back with another reaction request. Mm-hmm. This is Rihanna, No Love Allowed.
Yeah, and I think with Rihanna, we've come to expect pretty emotional.
Powerful stuff.
Yeah, powerful. So
heavy, we got those heavy hitters.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So hey, she always drops heavy hitters, actually. Any of her videos that we've seen, too, they've always added so much to it, so it becomes like this whole story, almost, or
yeah.
like this mental battle that's going
For
on
sure,
or something
yeah.
like that. You know what I mean? Like, there's always so much to her music. So.
Yeah, so let's see.
Funky
just
beat.
Off the jump, I like the beat.
Yeah.
Care, but no tears in his eyes, and ask me if I'm alright. Nigga, is you blind? Like a bullet, your love hit me to the core. I was flying till you knocked me to the floor, and it's so foolish how you keep me wanting more. Yeah, I'm screaming murderer. How could you murder us? I call it murder.
Damn. Sounds like
mm.
What is it, like the bang bang one?
Mm. Oh, like the one, like you're talking about the one from like Kill Bill, like bang bang, like the, oh, what the hell is it called?
No, it was the Rihanna song that we
oh,
did
you're
the
talking
reaction
about
to
the one where she she ended up shooting the guy.
Yeah,
on the train
yeah,
station,
yeah, yeah, yeah,
right? Yeah.
Doesn't it kind of sound like that vibe?
Yeah, it does. Yeah.
I don't remember the name off the top of my head, but yeah, it sounds like that kind of vibe.
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah.
No, yeah, the beat, definitely, 100%.
Yeah,
the beat is,
right?
It's so like...
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't even know what to call, like, what would you even call that? The drums are just sick.
Yeah, super cool. And her voice, I feel like, is really cool in this one. I do feel like she's struggling, right? They just broke up. She feels like he didn't truly love her.
Yeah, well, for me, it's like a violent, it was a violent relationship. It was abusive.
Okay.
Like, it was,
I'll
I don't know, I feel like
that
it's
a little bit
more of the story anyway. Like, she's telling, like, a whole story.
Yeah, yeah.
So.
All right, let's get back into it then.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Says like, you know, he's the only one that I've ever let get the best of me.
Mm-hmm.
So I guess, yeah, I get what you're saying. It may have been an unhealthy
relationship. And at the air, I see with me goodbye. Yeah. He said he cared, but no tears in his eyes. Yeah. And ask me if I'm alright, nigga, is you blind? Like a bullet, your love hit me to the core. I was flying till you knocked me to the floor.
Okay, that's kind of hard. Like, I was up high, like, you know, I was flying
yeah.
on the cloud of love till you knocked me down.
Yeah.
And it's so foolish how you keep me wanting more. Yeah, I'm screaming murderer. How could you murder us? I call it murder. No love allowed. Yeah, 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 yeah.
riding with it.
I just feel like it's a pretty serious song. Like I said to you, it's like you want to just like vibe to the beat, but then it's like, okay, wait. Yeah. She's like talking about some serious shit here.
Yeah.
Usually I'm the one that they cry for, but this man, he's the one that I die for. Mama said there's no cause for a rebel. Do you hear me now? Ooh, ooh, ooh. No love, no love, no love allowed. Like a bullet, your love hit me to the core. I was flying till you knocked me to the floor. And it's so foolish how you keep me wanting more. Yeah, I'm screaming murderer. How could you murder us? I call it murder. No love allowed. I'm screaming murderer. How could you murder us? I call it murder. No love allowed.
I liked that a lot.
I liked that one a lot. Like, just the vibe of the song. Her voice is insane. Mm-hmm. I feel like you said in the beginning, Rihanna always kind of comes with the heavy hitters.
Yeah.
I feel like this one is a little bit sad because it's just, like, I feel like if anybody has known anyone or if you've seen it on TV or whatever the case may be, or you maybe know of someone, whatever, that has been in an abusive relationship, you kind of know the struggle of like how much they want to stay in it, how much they love the person.
Well, it becomes like a cage.
Yeah.
Almost.
And yeah. I mean, and it's just like you keep fighting, but you don't really know what you're fighting for. Mm-hmm. You could feel all of the feeling, like you're obviously going to feel all the feelings that she's talking about in this song.
Yeah.
Right?
It almost sounded like she said, like, you know, you're the only one that I ever let get the best of me. But then she also said, like, he's cold now. He can't feel anything.
Yeah.
Like, he's dead. Whether that's figurative or, you know, in here. But it's like, yeah, he's
still, like, he lost himself because he...
Yeah, that's why he said, like, you murdered. You murdered everything. Yeah,
like, you lost, yeah.
It's more than just, we didn't just lose everything. You killed it.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's like some, that's, you know, I don't know what a 3-1 or a, what is it? A 1-3-4? Is that what it was? I don't know what she referenced in that, but I'm assuming it's some kind of like a charge.
Maybe, that you can charge
somebody with, but no, that was, I liked that one a lot from the beat. The whole story was nice.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Rihanna came in and slayed that one for sure.
Well, and like this again, like you can kind of, you were saying like how you don't really want to do that to the beat, but like if an artist picks that beat
tell their story, right? That's
like that's the reason, right? Like, because that's
true,
they're flowing in between the drums, right? So
that's true. Yeah. All right, guys, thank you so much for coming back to our channel. Please subscribe, smash that like button, turn on the post notification bell because you don't want to miss anything, and continue to comment down below because we love hearing from you guys.
Peace out, guys.
Catch y'all next time.